Welcome to the CLAL.it Dairy Market Updates. The dairy export of EU27 plus UK grew by 1.6% during the first quarter of 2020, compared to the same months of 2019. This trend was confirmed also in March, up by 1.3%. Cheese export is leading this increase, with a positive variation above plus 10%. In March, despite the global issues due to the COVID-19, the export of European cheeses recorded a strong trend for a number of the key destinations, as South Korea, Ukraine and Algeria. Butter export is well performing too in early 2020, with a growth around plus 70%, that was even higher in March. The main destination remains the US, followed by African and Middle East countries, which recorded the highest variations during the last months. Milk fat market is positive also in terms of cream, with a firm trend mainly to South Korea. Concerning the milk powders market, whole milk powder export is recovering after the decrease in 2019, recording an increment of plus 6% in early 2020, mainly to African and Middle East partners. On the contrary, skim milk powder export is still below the level of 2019, with a variation of minus 24.3%, mainly due to the lower import from Southeast Asia, not offset by the strong increase for Algeria. These export trends, especially in March, are positive signals for the dairy market in the current tough scenario caused by the COVID-19 spread, showing that the global demand for European products is still active. Thank you for following us and see you in the coming weeks for further market analysis. In the meantime, follow us on our websites CLAL.it and Teseo.CLAL.it to be always up to date with the latest information about the dairy, the agricultural and the pork market.